Couple of systems we're going to be tracking as we move through the weekend. For the time being, we have the sunshine out there and a brisk wind, which starts to die off later tonight as clouds start to increase. Those will thicken tomorrow morning. You notice the progression of the day tomorrow. North country, snow or mixed shower activity developing in the afternoon. Southern areas, there could be a passing shower across the area. From there, we're going to run the risk of a rain shower on Saturday with temperatures in the 40s. It might be just a bit cooler, so it could be a mixed shower by the time we get towards Sunday with another front eventually approaching the area. From there, system back out to our west approaches early next week. That could also mean some mixed showers, kind of in that marginal area this time of year, where by afternoon, temperatures warm enough that it could be rain or snow showers, but any sort of shower activity moving in overnight could be in the form of some snow.